truck works and I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat plague. They made super stand up.
I know all my letters and that stuff.
The Duke has his way. We'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
Wait. I'll have a look over there. Let's see. What was it? Huh? Where'd you go?
That sounded like broken glass.
Did you hear that? What's going on here?
Hey!
Let me show you how I...
No, you should run
it! Okay.
Come out, wherever you are.
You don't stand a chance anyway.
Come on, won't hurt you.
I'm not in the mood.
I'll find you, you know.
You can't stay hidden.
This isn't...
Saw you. No use hiding.
I'll be damned. I've got just the thing for you.
Come on, show yourself. We're all...
Give me a handful of the clockworks and I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better in the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up straight.
Times change. If the Duke has his way, we'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
I do think the officer should get extra rations. We work harder, and we come from better families. I should think that's just obvious.
Thank you. for a bottle of pear soda.
I'm hungry.
Someone just heard a dog bark or something.
But my duties. Forget about that kiss. Oh, that kiss. Arthur, won't you marry me? 12 weeks I have been at sea.
These oil tanks don't last long enough.
I've been here in the last 5 years, been in all the years of my.
I just need to make sure. Stay here. I'll just check what that was.
Someone there?
Hairs on the back of my neck are tingling. I've got a feeling something bad is gonna happen. I just know it.
Hello?
Hope it's not something bad. Maybe it's nothing.
The whole family stunned to death.
Nothing.
So disfigured. Blood fly nests all around them. Horrible.
Like something moved.
That sounded like broken glass. Let's see what you got. You've been found guilty of standing in my way. You won't get away.
gotta get back to Dunwall. I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
got one of those clockwork soldiers months before anyone else. They had a party, and we uncrated it.
If I hadn't spent half my life floundering in Potterstead, maybe I'd get invitations like that. It's all about who you come up with.
Couldn't agree more, my dear.
So why'd the grand inventor take the clockwork away from them? Couldn't they have asked the Duke to intercede?
Oh, after the incident, they wanted it off their estate.
But it stopped that family of robbers. Surely Bella and her husband were happy about that.
Yes, but after it killed the thieving couple and their brats, it slaughtered Bella's favorite gardener. Poor Bella said the back patio looked like one of the wailing slaughterhouses in Dunwall.
Repulsive.
Carry one tray at a time. I'm only human. One tray. Do they think there are two of me? I've got it all wrong. Last time I had a day off was in the month of ice. I'm long.
Some people just have no manners.
Agent to reinspect the riverside drains.
You marvelous.
Bet. I'm game if you are.
Watch your manners.
What's going on here?
No.
I can't do anything for you. You'd better run. Whatever you need.
Thank you. to cover your face. I'm bad with names and faces anyway.
People don't hide their faces unless they're up to something bad.
I don't want to die. It's not right. Someone protect me.
Uh-huh. What?
No.
Thank you.
The mansion has a strange beauty to it. Maybe I'll find a way to end this without killing Kieran Jindosh. All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov.
Welcome to my home, stranger. The door is always open to those with the will to pass the threshold. If you're here by appointment, then proceed and bide your time. Otherwise, I'd be remiss if I didn't inform you about the defensive mechanisms employed here, which are quite formidable. Many have entered without invitation, for reasons as myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who've dared to explore further, very few have found their way back out.
build something like this? And why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
Welcome, visitor. My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. Before you stands an invention that will endure beyond my time. The Jindosh Clockwork Soldier. Marvel at the Clockwork Soldier's hardened metallic skeleton and razor-sharp blades. The miniaturized whale oil tanks are spread across the frame and hidden behind protective amber wood panels. Visual awareness in the front and back. Auditory detection in case the head unit sustains catastrophic damage. My greatest creation. I invite you to continue, stranger. Just come up the stairs. Meet with me face to face in the upper hall. Magnificent. I'll make a study of it.
This playback after the final field test.
Stand clear! I'm bringing up the arc pylon!
Idling. Take this opportunity to back charge second coil.
So you've powered down my arc pylon. How resourceful.
Okay, the machine has detected something. The machine concludes here that nothing further is amiss. Playback indicates some detection without certainty. Extra diagnostic playback loop.
Now that you're our last hope, the last vision to behold is a work of destiny industry, the very pinnacle of invention.
Cooling.
Playback for comp, playback for execution of foe. When this blaze, search is underway.
It sounds as if you're hurt.
Not too bad, because they do have combat.
You won't get away! Come back here!
I'll tear you to pieces! Combat protocol meets. Combatant executed. Combat protocol, okay. Shut it down. This blaze of summoning loops the machine.
I sense your movements. I know where you are. I love to sit there smoking and sketching out new ideas.
Search playback.
Clockwork soldiers. I'll have questions about that once I have you restrained.
They got a letter from the Queen of Morley. However did they manage that? I wonder.
By Freud!
Well.
careful. This was devised to test the limits of the Clockwork soldiers. Quite dangerous.
Didn't go anywhere after all.
Thank you.
so close just a while ago, but now I wonder if you know where you're going. At this rate, you may never reach me.
You're not supposed to be here!
Come on!
Not in the mood. Show yourself.
Come on! I don't have time for games. What?
At last.
Ha! You aren't going anywhere! You won't get away!
No use running, boy!
Wait.
Take this!
You're dead! What? Here? What?
Help! I don't want to die! God, someone!
This is the coldest house I've ever worked in. To think I considered it an honor to come here. I can't do anything for you. You'd better run.
Leave me alone! Help me! Someone! Anyone!
Leave me alone! the space behind the walls.
increasing uncertainty. The machine is still searching. Running search protocol. Combat protocol 6. Someone behind it. Visitor is another test for the Clockwork Soldiers. Each makes them better. In the end. Air visual active. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Unauthorized presence. Switching to alternative tactical mode. Back-facing detection. Combat protocol. Combat protocol 6. Search is underway. Extending exploration of the area. Okay, enemy encountered. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Playback for unambiguous enemy. To alternative tactical mode. Combat protocol 8. Back for combat protocols. Combat
over. Heating. Stop all action.
We are visual. Each visitor is another test for the Clockwork Soldiers. Each makes them better. Switching to alternative tactical mode.
Was that your explosive that just went off, or one of my clockworks?
Detached.
happen, but much is another test for the clockwork soldiers.
Sokolov.
Caldwin?
Anton, save your strength. I came to take you out of here.
Jendosh has bigger plans than you know. An army of his clockwork soldiers. It would be the end.
I'm going to visit Jendosh too, old friend. Sokolov back to the carriage before confronting Jendosh.
Sokolov. cause, and yet you're still unknown to me. Extraordinary.
Okay, at least Anton is safe. Now, for Jindosh.
Don't recommend it.
Kier!
You'll be all right here, visitor. Just keep your head down.
I suppose Sokolov is now safe and sound. And yet here you are again, back from combat protocols. Okay, enemy encountered. Presence. The machine has entered combat.
The machine has lost its quarry.
Experiencing uncertainty. Let's see. Transition state. Here. End search. If you're there, I have to warn you. That area is not safe. Not meant for human passage.
When this plays, check central rotor. Thank you.
after the fight. At this point, the clockwork is scouting. Playback indicates a young woman, armed. This plays if someone eludes the machine. Ambiguous enemies. Combat Protocol 6. Rear visual active. I suppose Sokolov is now safe and sound, and yet here you are again, back from war. The machine shouldn't be able to
play back to combat protocols.
Barred from the other side.
Lost enemy.
Alternative tactical mode. This blaze of someone eludes the machine. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Combat protocol.
Playback indicates that the machine is waking up.
tactical mode.
Okay, shut it down.
The machine has lost its quarry. Playback indicates a young woman, armed. Enemy evasion. Successful.
Thank you.
Hello? Are you there?
Experiencing on Combat Protocol 6. Combat Protocol 8. Playback for Combat Protocols. Switching to alternative tactical mode. Detached. Amplifying the detection state. Playback for unambiguous enemy. Electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Mechanism detached.
Where we went for them?
Carbon button. Locations registered. The machine has entered combat.
Enemy encountered.
Aristocratic profile.
Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Displays if someone eludes the machine.
Playback indicates
lost enemy. Playback indicates a young woman, armed. Quarry lost. Switching to alternative tactical mode. Playback for combat protocols. Combat protocol 8. Machine has lost its quarry. Enemy evasion successful.
Stand
clear. Switching to alternative tactical mode.
Show yourself!
Nothing then.
Thank you.
someone's bedroom, though I confess sleep usually eludes me. My mind won't stop turning.
Ramsay and the Crown Killer were just the start. I need to break down Delilah's remaining allies. Jindosh, the Duke, all of them.
End of sleep phase. Combat protocol 8. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. Wooden housing breached.
Visitors, another 10 to the clock under soldiers. Each makes them better.
The museum is now responding on Oreo Island.
Delilah Copperspoon. What cruelty is this? With this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh. Thank you.
your step, I've worked out that you're a woman. Young and athletic.
Duke Luca Abel. Brianna Ashworth.
So many events in motion, each exerting subtle gravity. With Delilah, a new empire could be drawn, and all the old barriers broken. Much could be accomplished. By clockwork, soldiers have played their part, but each costs more coin than a wealthy man sees in a lifetime. It could take years to find a solution on my own, but if Sokolov can be tamed, together we might refine the process, making new clockworks at a fraction of the cost. Whether I seduce my old teacher with the thrill of discovery, or whether I'm forced to apply the clamps to his flesh and turn on the voltage, no matter. This could be the end of the Isles. Aramis Stilton.
sound as if you were born here. Clever. Or are you just moving things at random? Possess a certain persistence and inventiveness.
It's a long way down.
wonder who will live here in this place after I've passed from the world. How long will the intricate parts continue to function? I think you'll like what's coming next, stranger. Playback indicates some detection without certainty. I fear no stranger entering here. My clockwork soldiers will always be safe. I try not to be sentimental about my creations, but I have to admit the sound of them shattering is getting under my skin.
Must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned.
Come out and end this trivial game of cat and mouse. I have important work to do.
So many events in motion, each exerting subtle gravity. With Delilah, a new empire could be drawn, and all the old barriers broken. Much could be accomplished.
My clockwork soldiers have played their part.
you would have gone. The very innards of the marvelous machine.
The machine has detected something. The machine is experiencing uncertainty.
The other lab machines are draining away too much electricity.
Playback indicates a young woman.
Switch to
alternative tactical mode.
I want to smell guts!
Back-facing detection. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
Which eye shall
Playback
I
Playback for unambiguous enemy. Combat protocols. Playback indicates lost enemy. Quarry lost.
might think you're going to elude my clockworks, but you'll only end up teaching me, adding to my studies.
You're unlike anything that has ever entered. I've listened as you destroyed my clockworks, and I still don't understand how it's possible.
It seems I may die now.
Where did you go?
come during exciting times. The Empress has fallen and our own Duke. Luca Abel is a rising star in the Empire. Your breath caught. Just as I said Empress, something disturbing about that?
The electroshock machine should work now.
Search the office very carefully.
See my magnificent home, so surely.
Let me... Von Sokolov, once the royal physician and head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. In your prime, the most sought-after painter in all the Empire. My hero in younger days. Now, my puppet.
If you're going to use this inelegant-looking device against me, get on with it, Jindosh. Though I'm not sure what you hope to accomplish. I must admit to feeling a bit of professional curiosity as to the function of the apparatus.
Patience, friend. Patience. The sequence of events is important. You'll come to understand my electroshock machine, but when? Before or after that light leaves your eyes? And where does it go when it disappears? Who will tell me that?
Has anyone ever loved the sound of his own voice as much as you do, Kieran? Perhaps the device could tell us that.
No, sadly, it cannot. But what it can do is take from you the thing you love the most. Your precious intellect. If you won't agree to collaborate on the next clockwork prototype, I'll use the device on that brain of yours, Sokolov.
I refuse. If I'm to be a drooling idiot, at least I won't be bothered by any more of your rambling theories.
If I combine the acid against a copper plate, what does it do?
I hope you kissed your kids goodbye this morning. Is someone there? Huh? How do you want to die? I won't let her escape!
You did it. How is he?
He's frail and wounded, but he'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
Let's go then.